Oh, wait.
Begin. Login.
Alright, how do you start the game, though? Oh.
And I thought the other players came to win. I forgot how to play.
Ooh. Okay.
Wait, so how do you play?
Doesn't white go first? Yeah, you gotta choose which one to move. And I don't exactly know how this works in this game. So, I guess you have to choose something to move. Oh. Okay, it tells you where you can go. Just be smart about this. That's not the one I chose, but it's all good. I feel like I'm about to make a mistake.
Wait, do it.
Nah, I'm good. I'll do this one. I kind of like having my pieces.
But like, I'm confused. How can you move it all the way over here? I thought, wait, is it because that's like a different kind of like?
Yeah, it's a different piece. It's not the same as the other small ones. Trying to go into play.
Yeah. Wait, I can't move him back here? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Don't keep the king safe. Cause I'm a little scared. I'm scared. You'll keep that king safe.
If you're sure.
What is this? Is that like a knight? I'm confused on which one is which. Cool. I'm gonna do that, but that's probably a mistake. Yeah, that is. He just came up front. Yeah. Yeah, he's gone.
Destroyed.
Wait, so what can I do with him? Why is that spot white?
I think that's because that's your own team.
Oh, okay. What can I do with this? Oh, so there's like multiple spaces.
Because I left? Yo! All I did was go up here. I wanted to see what this was. No! I lost.
Yeah!
Nah, that's messed up.
Let's do that again. This is actually kind of fun. Hold up. Hey, I like how I always go first.
Okay. Alright.
Right there. We're gonna do this a small way.
I wonder who's gonna win this one.
How can you take him out though? I'm confused. Wait, so you can actually take my horse out. But that's not a good idea. So I wouldn't do that. Don't take the pony out.
I'm trying to think. This is different. It's a difficult situation. Okay, I'm gonna put Horsey on the job.
Oh wait, so I got two of everything except the king and queen. I don't even know that.
Yep. Okay, so you can't move the one that's like directly in the middle. Wait, where? That's okay. You can't move this one because there's something in front of it. So you'd have to use the side ones instead. Hope not. What? Wait, what did you... How? Okay. Let's be rational about this.
Okay, you gotta get out of here. Cause no, no. You're not doing that.
What, you scared?
We don't move him. Yeah. We're... No. Yeah, queen, you're gonna have to go right here. You little... And this thing is intimidating. I don't know why I can't get him out, but... We don't get him out soon, don't worry. If you... Why can't I take him out? You need to get out of here! Get out of here!
I refuse.
Yeah, we're gonna double him down. No, we got him. I need to start like really moving up. Don't, bro.
Nah.
Excuse me. what are you doing?
I'm being productive.
Wait, what is that? Oh, no, 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 no.
What's wrong?
I haven't seen that, and that scared me. No! No!
Let's go.
You know what? You could take that, but you really, like, look, if I took, yo, if I... You really could have gotten her. Wait, we're gonna do a long game. I kind of want to see what happens. I want to play around with this a little bit more. It's kind of... I kind of like it.
Alright.
I'm gonna be rational about this. Let's see. I'm gonna take this.
Two spaces. Okay, you brought out Horsey. All right.
Move him all the way over here
because it goes diagonally, so that's a terrible move. Yeah, we're just gonna leave you right here. But where's he? See, you look really confused right now.
I am. But... why can't I make taking that out? What can you do?
Alright, so let's see. What can I do here? We're not doing that. This is a little difficult. Alright, I'm gonna take a chance.
Mm. Why'd you have to do that? Like, why? Like, seriously, why?
I'm trying to be smart about this. I don't want to lose too fast, you know? So, let's see, which one should I use on that thing? Let's see. This one.
That's tragic. That's tragic.
Yeah.
How can...
I'm gonna get ya.
How can that horse... Wait, I'm...
It moves in an L shape.
Gotten the option to take anyone out. Like, I don't understand. I haven't gotten that option. And I'm gonna, like, you're gonna take her out. You're gonna take her out. So I think. See, like, I can't move anywhere. I don't understand. I can't move anywhere.
It's because if you move literally anywhere else, except if you move the king somewhere else, you'll be fine because this one, it can only move right here if I want to get the king.
I can't move it anywhere, that's the thing.
You can only move it in these two spots.
Yeah, and you're still gonna get him.
I won't be able to because the horse can't just like stop right here. It has to go the whole way.
What do you mean the whole way?
So like, it's gonna move, but like, it's not gonna stop right here. It's gonna stop like right here where the king is right now. So with that being said, I won't be able to move anywhere right here because the horse's distance is too far for that. Basically, the horse goes too far and I can't get the king. That's why they're yellow.
Okay. I'm just gonna move it here.
Okay.
What? Why did that happen?
So, I forgot what it was called. I think it was like castling or something like that. But basically, it's just to make the, king more protected.
Wait, so where's my... Oh, this is the queen, right?
Where?
This.
Yeah.
Wait, no.
That's my queen.
Where's... You got mine.
Yep. I'm beta, your queen.
And why am I just realizing that now? I don't... I guess I forgot. Yeah, we're gonna take Horsey out. Sorry. We're gonna take him out.
Oh, you taking a Horsey out? Okay. I got you. Alright, let's just make sure we can do things correctly here. Terrible moves.
Yeah, I'm done.
Ooh.
We're gonna...
Oh no, that was not supposed to, this is not gonna work. Let's see, how can I make this work?
I
mean, we can come back to this if you want to, like later, you know.
Yeah.
All right, we can do that. Who?
Wait, not right now. Not right now. I kind of want to finish this.
Alright. Alright. Let's do this. Alright, so I've actually got my eyes on someone. So let's see if this works.
Wait, so like they can only move like a certain way? Like I'm confused. Like,
oh, because okay, so grab the king. So you can't move in these spots because your partners are already holding them. Can't move here because I'll move this piece to take you out. This piece is already right here, but I'm gonna get you right here. And you can't do this one because I can either use this one to get you or this one to get you. So if you use any moves that use the king, you're dead. That's why it's not doing that for you. So what you have to do is you have to find another piece that will defend the king, which means it forces you to make a sacrifice.
This is too stressful for me. Like I'm getting anxiety just playing cards. Like on a video game. Like I can't do this. I can't. But I want to see. I want to see. Even if I do lose, I just want to see what happens. And why, see, like this, like, see, I just don't get it. Like, why can I just never have the option. I just don't have the option. Oh, there we go. I know. But now you're gonna be able to take me out. If you are, wait, try it. Yep. But, like, I don't understand, though. Like, how? Like, go ahead. See, like, I don't have that option. I'm confused.
It's because I'm putting my pieces in a spot where, like... So what I try to do is I try to put my pieces in a spot where your other pieces won't be able to get to. But as you just saw, that failed. I didn't see the other side of the map. But it's okay. I still got my other half over here. I'm just strategizing next level.
Yeah, we won.
Hey, whoa, you can't be doing all that.
I kinda have to. I mean, I don't know if I should, cause that's kind of risky, but like...
I'm gonna take you out if you do that. Nah, you're about to be gone.
Wait, I'm confused, cause like, what if one of these of yours, the little people, the little things, can take me out? You know what, actually, I'm gonna do it, I don't care.
They can't. They can only move up. They can't move back.
I'm gonna make mistakes to see and learn.
Alright. Well, as long as I'm not in this line right here, I should be okay. Because you can't hit me with this one. Alright, I'm trying to do this carefully.
I thought this horse was gonna be able to move up here and take this out, but I'm confused. Why is he going right? I'm confused.
You gotta take... Okay, so you probably can make it, but like, you're gonna have to take an extra step afterwards. So like, if you move the horse right here, next round you'd be able to take out this piece right here if I didn't move this piece. But I don't understand why you want this one. What you want with this one right here? You don't need them. Leave them alone. Alright, I can probably do this. Don't be weird.
What's that red spot? I can't.
I don't know what this one is.
No, we got 1 minute. Hold up. No. Okay. You're new to take me out. It's fine. This way, right?
I should not have done that.
I have 40 seconds, you're gonna win. But, yeah, we're definitely coming back to you.
Alright. Alright, but... go. I'll be taking that. Honestly, I made a terrible choice, but I'm trying to make up for it right now. Take away my plan.
Wait, don't place it. Don't place it yet. I want to count the pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I like that though. That's cool.
Alright, we coming back to it later?
Mm-hmm.